something for your mind. Mind. Something for your mind. There's a starman waiting in the sky. He'd like to come and meet us, but he thinks he'd blow our minds. Who's with me?
Shoot her.
No!
Tip for you all. Never shoot a girl while she's regenerating.
Hello.
Nice to meet you. I'm the doctor.
And I'm Donna.
Partners in crime.
Oh, yeah. You're not mate, you were late, sunshine. My pants were inside a mug.
Yes, you were.
Oi, watch it, Spike Man.
Oi, watch it, Earth Girl.
It's the oldest story in the universe. This one, or any other, boy and girl fall in love, get separated by events, war, politics, accidents, and time. She's thrown out of the hex, or he's thrown into it. Since then, they've been yearning for each other across time and space, across dimensions. This isn't a ghost story, it's a love story.
What if?
You denied me my life.
I gave you my life.
Everything you are is because of me.
Your time is heading to its end.
Nothing is forever. No regeneration, no life.
I never met you, Doctor. I was much better off as a coward.
How come I never get any of that?
Buy me a drink first.
Such hard work.
But worth it.
People always said that I looked like one. You must have found that hard.
You say, I'm sorry, because you wasn't anything that you didn't do. My love.
Antibiotics, we're wonderful pills, but don't ever think we'll cure all of your ills. Caught a cold, got the flu, feeling under the weather. That'll be a virus, we can't make that better. Take us for the wrong thing, that's dangerous to do. When you really need us, we can stop working for you. So please don't end up paying the price. Always take your doctor's advice.
100 words. Where do you think Van Gogh rates in the history of art?
Well,
big question, but to me, Van Gogh is the finest painter.
Faded,
but you're still clever.
More than a match for him.
Happy.
Oh, is that your intruder alert or mine?
It's the doorbell.
Oh yeah. You
know I'm a London boy. I enjoy nights in Brixton. Shortage in the apple. Doesn't even bring you a cake. You're like a kid sometimes. Only sometimes. Darling, I fancy you. I was in space jail. Take me back to Highgate. That our love is best made. So I guess all the rules. It'd be a bit embarrassing if we drowned after all this.
I honestly didn't till right now. I just want him.
I did say, look for the spy master, or
Should I say spy? Master.
Marco.
Yeah. I saw. Oh. What's next? Yeah. I saw. Oh. What's next?
Every time you've asked, I have been there. Where the hell were you today? Have you been?
Basically, run.
Alonzo, every time!
You're staring at me.
My mum's coming home.
If we end up on Mars, I'm gonna kill you.
What the fuck?
She thinks that thing is an alien.
That'd be daft. There's no such thing as aliens. Anyway, even if they was, they ain't gonna be on a train in Sheffield.
Why not? I'm alien and I'm here.
Grace, we're going.
A couple? I've got a book full.
Focus on the negatives.
Well, what are the positives? What, 55? Elvis, could we see Elvis?
On an alien planet, Grim.
Well, three suns in the sky are a bit of a giveaway.
We've wasted the last 4 hours on the wrong planet.
Right.
Trying to hack into my sister's medical records.
Wow, we've all hacked into her loved one's confidential records at one stage or another, haven't we?
The man from Bring Us Back to Mike is not my granddad.
Yeah, I'm totally sure.
Yes.
Swim! Yeah, but just the thought. Just in the foot, just shut him up. Don't tell the doc, she'd be livid.
Worst Uber ever.
You actually do exist.
What?
You've landed on my chair.
Sorry.
You broke my chair.
Well, you will leave chairs around the place.
This is my front room.
Where's your
kitchen? Just tell you that, that's the worst cake I've ever seen. Ghosts don't exist, what?
Unless they do. What? Inside you three.
Yes! I can't get this hat off!
Hello.
Nice to meet you, I'm the Doctor.
And I'm Donna.
Partners in crime.
Inside a mug.
Yes, you are.
Oi, watch it, Spaceman.
Oi, watch it, Earth Girl.
I'm Dr. Martha Jones.
Who the hell are you?
Hello, it's Dr. Disco.
Did you just call yourself Dr. Disco?
Riders on the way, we'll be having a fun time. It's such a lovely day, we should park in the sunshine and never give it back, even if there's a heat wave. We're stalling on the track, it'll just be a close shave, I know.
I'll call you.
I'll ghost you.
He's clever, thanks.
This is my normal
set. Oh, shut up. What a
chance. Will you stop following me? I'm not your mother.
We'll be right back.
blood, blood will spill until everybody does what they're always going to have to do from the very beginning. Sit down and talk!
Oh, don't worry. Plenty of clothes in the wardrobe and possibly a swimming pool. So, all of time and space, everything that ever happened or ever will, where do you want to start?